you know, quite a few wedding bands. That people want to get rid of those old memories.
A little housekeeping and
people are getting rid of their old gold since it is now worth some serious money. Good afternoon. Thanks for joining us today. The price of gold hit a new record high today, racing past its previous peak that was set last March.
Gold reached a record $1,043.45 an ounce, up from its previous high of $1,030.80. The precious metal continues to rise as the dollar declines. That's good news for folks looking to make some quick cash in a tight economy.
Mother's getting ready to move, so she's doing a little housekeeping and old jewelry that she no longer uses.
People are carrying in boxes of jewelry after cleaning out their jewelry boxes, all set to play Let's Make a Deal.
I brought in old grandma jewelry that when she passed away, my mom split it up, gave it to each of us. And it's been sitting around for a couple years.
This is Mark 10 carat.
Laura Carlson came to Christopher's.
This cuts below the surface so we can get to the actual metal underneath and test to see if it's real gold or not.
Not sure if any of it is worth anything.
That's not real. See how it's kind of changed color and it just, gold wouldn't do that.
Buyer Sheila Tworski puts it to the test.
See how that's bubbling and turning green? That means that's not gold.
They look for a stamp.
Okay, this is 14 carat.
Basing the price on the carat and weight, a few pieces add up to cash for Carlson.
$178.
Is that more or less than you thought?
I had no expectations.
I took a quick look in my jewelry box on my way here and found four old earrings which no longer had a match. So what are they worth?
$105.95.
It's almost a perfect storm because gold prices are really high. And a lot of the things that people have sitting around are out of style, outdated. A lot of people are buying white gold now instead of yellow gold. And plus a lot of people could use some extra cash.
Christopher's is getting a gold rush on herringbone chains, class rings, and wedding bands.
We deal with the top refiner in the nation. And we send it in, and they melt it down.
So if the metal value is worth more than the sentimental value...
I am disappointed that the old boyfriend bought a fake ring, but I'm happy.
It may be the time to cash it in for some extra cash.